WeWork has filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy protection. The office-sharing company was once valued at close to $50 billion when investors saw it as a way to upend the way people worked. The company has requested the ability to cancel leases in regions where operations are largely failing. The companies whose affected members have received advance notice.